trying to figure out how they work, and then maybe building one ourselves. The one that the government might try to harm him if he remains anonymous. The whistleblower and reporter George Knapp wrestled with the idea of revealing his name. The day that we unveiled his identity to the world, he's at the station and he grabs the tape. He said, "I changed my mind. I'm not going to do it." Right up to the end, before he did it, he wondered himself about whether it's a good idea. Even though his life had been threatened, his life had been turned upside down. In the end, the whistleblower decided to come out of the shadows and reveal his name. Bob Lazar.